I was like 4 years old when we lived in New Jersey. I remember we were in the living room and I was on the couch, and then my mom came up to me and we said the prayer, like asking God into my heart. I haven't had anything really bad happen in my life, but he's just been there when I needed him. I think it's so amazing to follow God and like tell everyone like what he's done for all these people. And when Jesus came and he like helped this person who couldn't walk and then made it so they could walk again. So what God did through Jesus, he sent him down and then he sent him to die on the cross for our sins so we could all go to heaven. And he just did so much for us, because now when I die, I get to go to heaven because Jesus died for all my sins. I want to get baptized to show everyone that I'm a Jesus follower and that I want to live my life for God and tell everyone I know about him. Hi, my name is Ava, and I've decided to follow Jesus.